Leak in one of Austin's biggest water mains is bigger than anybody thought. The 66-inch pipe sits at the corner of Martin Luther King and Regency Drive in far east Austin. Crews started digging it a couple of weeks ago, but the damage is pretty extensive there. It'll be another month before they're finished fixing it. The main water there carries on to customers in North Austin. They may notice a drop in water pressure, so Austin Energy is asking everyone to cut back when they can.